dude. You don't know who I am?
No, I don't.
How come you're so willing to talk to me if you don't know who I am?
I don't know.
You would be a good candidate for a segment we do called I'm a Nice Guy, and I just want to give somebody a ride.
I don't know, man. That sounds kind of sketchy.
Yeah.
Can I give you a word of advice?
Oh, sure.
Change the color of your van.
Really? I got to shut this off for a second. The fumes are probably killing us. Really? You think it's got more to do with the color?
Yeah, you've heard the whole white van stereotype.
Yeah, I guess. But I think that maybe it becomes my mission to break down
eliminate
the walls. Yeah. Like, people have done great things in life, right? Like, people have broken the color barrier. They have broke down walls in places like Germany. And the one thing nobody has tried to do yet is bring more credibility or respectability
to pedophiles.
Well, just to, I was going to say drivers of big white vans.
Okay.
Pedophiles are on their own. Are you going anywhere?
Yeah, I'm applying for a job.
Where?
Just grocery stores right now.
Do you want to jump in the van and we'll drive you there?
I'm pretty skeptical.
It's true.
Like, I can just walk there.
Yeah.
Right? Like, I'm not willing to get undressed right now.
No, we don't want that. I think you need to get in the van just now to show people you're kidding.
Oh, I can't,
it's
man.
You can. Here, let's start slow. Start by riding on the van. How's everything? Everything comfortable?
Yeah, I feel all right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you feel fine?
Yeah.
Step one, accomplished.
Yes.
Okay. Step two. You ready for step two?
I'm not getting in the van.
Step two wasn't getting in the van.
Okay.
Step two was going to be have the doors open.
Okay.
You're sitting in the van, but the doors are wide open. You can jump out at any time. That's step two.
Oh my God. All right.
Okay. He's walking around. Walking around. He's opening up the door. He's opening the door. Yeah. Open the other door too so you have both doors wide open.
There's even a casting couch
and
everything.
Yeah, no, that's where the guest goes.
Why is he getting out? He's going to slam the door on me.
But you can't get out forever though, Brent, because we're going to travel. We're moving.
We're not moving.
No, but just sit down. I'm still here. Brett, get in the van. You're making the guy nervous. Brent's making the guy nervous. There's a camera over here now. We only have one camera. So
okay.
Now you're in the van.
Yeah.
I got you. So it's almost the segment.
Yeah.
Okay. And the segment is called what?
He's a nice guy. He just wants to give you a ride.
Right. Okay. So that's the segment. So now you're in the van and you're riding. The doors are open. Ready? I'm about to hit the gas.
I'm terrified.
Yeah. keep going. We're moving now.
Yeah.
We're moving. How's everything feeling?
Horrible.
Are you nervous?
Yes. I have
nervous.
So much anxiety right now. I'm...
Okay.
I don't know. But...
Shut one door. Just shut one door.
Oh my...
Just one door. Okay? One door shut. Can you shut that door for me?